Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we'll be talking about the Android 12 update for iQOO Z5. So we have the iQOO Z5 with us, and you can see here, this is the iQOO Z5, and this came with Android 11 and FunTouch OS 12 out of the box. And this comes with the Qualcomm's Snapdragon 778G octa-core processor, and it's a pretty well received device. Now iQOO has got the Android 12 update for this device. This is really impressive. This is kind of a mid-range device. Previously we have seen iQOO Z3 and iQOO's other devices getting the Android 12 update. So iQOO is one of those brands which is being working really well in terms of providing software updates. Now we have the iQOO Z5 getting the Android 12 update. So we'll just show you here. So there you go, system updates. So you can see that with this update, device will be updated to Android 12, which brings in brand new experience with improved system security performance. And then additional added features include, you can see, added safety and emergency feature to better handle unexpected situations. Then system optimize the system, then additional privacy and security options. These are some options included in the Android 12. Already it has the FunTouch OS 12, so that will not be getting here because it's already having the FunTouch OS 12. Now FunTouch OS 12 with Android 12 is what this update brings. Now surprisingly, this update is almost 5 GB in size, so it's a massive update in terms of size. So let's just go ahead and install it, and I will show you what it brings to the table. So let's update this first. So now we have upgraded the iQOO Z5 to Android 12. So let's see the about phone. So just taking the settings, about phone, you can see here Android 12 right now. FunTouch OS 12 already exists, so no change in that aspect. So you will get the new Android 12 based features, because Android FunTouch OS 12 features were already there on this device. Now Android 12 based features will be included. One of them is the privacy dashboard. You can see that you can see which all apps are accessing your location, camera, microphone, and all the permissions can be had with a privacy dashboard. One of the really good features on Android 12. Rest all remains the same, not much of a change, but then overall system stability has been improved. You can see here, there's the multitasking option, then the quick toggles, here you can see here again a squarish toggle, nothing much changed in that aspect, remaining the same. Then if you look at the app drawer also, again now dark mode is available in the app drawer. Previously it was not available, so that's one thing which has improved here. Then you get all this new nano music player, which is a feature of the FunTouch OS 12. It's nothing to do with Android 12, but then it is coming now here as well. Again, if you look at the camera UI here, not much of change here, almost similar. Video more and other options included, so again looking similar. So this is a quick overview of the Android 12 update for the iQOO Z5. We have done a detailed video on the FunTouch OS 12 features, which is more evident on iQOO and Vivo devices. So you can check out that video to see how the Android 12 and FunTouch OS 12 comes into the picture. But here, this device has already got the FunTouch OS 12. So Android 12 update brings in the latest features of Android 12 and the stability of Android 12. So that is a quick overview of the Android 12 update for the iQOO Z5. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do hit that like button and also hit that subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.